it's clear blue skies there. And if it is, we're gonna go to Jungfraujoch. Hi. Okay, he's not happy because he wants to be out of the stroller. Later. With so much people waiting for the train, I think. A lot of Asians like me. Hey, we're having a little picnic. Our breakfast, because we didn't have breakfast waking up early. Baby, what are you eating? Yeah. Now he's happy because he's eating. Hopefully he will finish it, because he hasn't been eating really a lot since we got here. He's only been drinking a lot of milk, which I'm happy about at least. Somebody wants to move around, but I'm afraid he's gonna go somewhere. So I'll keep him there for a little while and make him cry a little bit. I know, maybe my ears was also plugged up a long ago. Initially, I wanted to book a room here for 2 nights, but then they were fully booked. So I couldn't do that. We are sitting now here just to have something warm. And I'm so hungry from all the walking. Oh yeah. It's so full. Nyanzi's here. Nyanzi's here. What are you watching? Is that? Wow! Full of ice? Yeah, full of ice? Papa, don't touch him. Just watch him.
Watch, but don't touch.
So we're planning to go this area where the people are outside in the snow in a little while. Hopefully Jens will be in his best of mood still. Yeah, Papa. Thank you. ice 18 meters above.
And it's really, really cold.
Only that I've been pushing Jens, running after Jens, so I can take it, but honestly, it's so cold.
Die mehr so you die auf.
Jens, everything good, baby? Yeah, you're walking on ice? Papa, don't, it's okay, you can
have it. Ja, maar weg. Sorry, ik neem het.
Ooh, it's so cold, oh my god. So we are standing, walking on 18 meters ice up above us.
Oh my god. Ooh. Over the ice.
Be careful, Papa. Huh? So we're waiting for the train to go down. Yeah. And these other people are still gonna go and watch the top of Europe. So in the video that you saw earlier that we were inside an ice palace, that was this one, this area. It's an 18 meters ice and we were underneath there. It's amazing how the Swiss can do these things inside the mountain.
Tiring. Ja? Klopt. Ik ben nu niet.